deifying figure, but they were seen as matriarchs. And this is one of the kinder aspects, Vaishnavi. They are the kinder and gentler goddesses. She is all fine, but they live together.
And?
These are the female equivalents of this is the female equivalent of Shiva, Rudran. This is the female equivalent of Brahma, Brahmani. This is the female equivalent of Kartikeya, Kaumari, Kumara. From Kumara it becomes Kaumari. This is Vaishnavi, this is Indrani.
Like in the Puri temple, that one is a huge temple.